For several years early in my career, I was a local newsman. I chased ambulances and fires and did all the things local newsmen do. But I dreamt of being a network journalist. Had I followed that path, I might have been the one to sit next to this lady once a week and say, "Welcome to Primetime Live." As it turned out, I traveled a different path, but anytime I get a chance to be even in the same building with her, I'm delighted. Please welcome the most respected journalist and friend, Diane Sawyer.